Yes, I was talking about it that you have to make friendship with the English language. English language is like your friend. Did you get my point? Did you understood? Did you get my point what I said now?
Yes, sir.
And I give you guarantee, if you have to make your habit just for 1 week and you have to talk in English all times with your colleagues, I give you guarantee. You have to talk, you have to discuss in English. I talk about you, class fellows. After 1 week, you have to ask me, you tell me that did you get benefit or not? But just 1 week, you have to adopt this habit. I give you guarantee. After 1 week, it will make your permanent habit one, not temporary habit, permanent habit. I need oath. I need your oath. I need your commitment. Oath. I need your oath. I need your commitment. I need your commitment. I need your oath. Zubair, Fazlur Rahman, Zain, Tariq, Sajjad.
I will try my best, sir.
Yes, I will try.
Okay.
Yes.
That's good. So I will trust on you that you will, accept my suggestion. And you will follow my instructions.
Yes, sir, inshallah.
From today,
yes, sir, inshallah.
From today, inshallah. You have to fulfill my commitment and you have to achieve your goals. It is obligatory for your lives and for English language skill. If just you have to make expert in English language, I give you guarantee. You have to get success in your practical life and you have to get job on offer letters. It is respect for you that you have to make expert in this language. You have to, companies will offer you for jobs. It is actual respect of you. You will not go for job like a beggar, but companies will offer you that if you have to, the MD of company will say you that it is a respect of my firm if you have to join my firm. Did you understand now? With attractive salary
yes,
package
sir.
And other benefits.
Yes, sir. Yes,
right, sir.
I tell you about myself. When I was in your age and still I have many offers and in my practical life, where I did job on offer letter. Just by this magic, I learned this magic. You understand now? It is the main reason behind.
Right, sir.
Inshallah, I wanted that you have to spend life like me as me. And you have to follow my instructions and you have to get experience from me. It is my it is my dream that you have to get success.
Thank you, sir.
Welcome. Inshallah, I am much hopeful that you will follow my instructions. I am much hopeful about it.
Inshallah, sir. Inshallah.
That's good. Okay. Now, tomorrow we have to start question answers on knowledge and also your presentations. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Okay, sir.
Any question regarding knowledge you can ask me?
Inshallah.
Oh, sir.
Everything is clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Okay. Yes.
So class is going to end now. We have to meet again, inshallah, tomorrow, sharp 7 p.m.
Okay, sir. Thank you.
Okay. Allah Welcome, Sahil. Going to end now. Wish you good luck. Allah Hafiz. God bless you.